So I'm thinking that there could definitely be a tornado. It's still sunny over there. It just dropped at least 10, 15, 20 degrees.